the company's called Garden Recycling. I've saved over 200,000 bottles and cans. Yeah. I can't tell you all my customers because I have about 50 or 100. Money from these t-shirts goes to the Sea Alliance for Food and Medicine. If you do recycle, keep up good work. If you don't, you should start recycling. And so, good luck with recycling.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.